In this chapter, we've seen just the very beginnings of the story of vector calculus, looking at derivatives of parametrized curves and using some of what we've learned about vectors and vector algebra. Where is this story going to lead us? We'll see soon.